Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is Sunday and it has been a very interesting morning to say the least. Xena had an upset stomach last night and so I woke up to an accident in the bathroom. So I had to clean up this morning and I ended up waking up at 6, cleaned that up, got here to the gym at 7 and I just finished my workout. And I ended up doing legs and abs and I was going to do some cardio but I'm kind of tired. So I'm going to come back later tonight and do my cardio and probably do some more abs. And yeah, so that's my morning so far. I did do a quick weigh-in this morning, and I think I'm going to talk to you guys about my stats when I get back home. But yeah, so I started off the shred at 110 or 109, I don't really remember. And then last week when I did the weekend vlog with you guys, I was at 107. And then this morning I woke up and I'm at 105. Now, the last 2 days I haven't really been hitting my macros like I should. And it kind of makes sense because this morning I also got Mother Nature. I don't know if that's too much TMI, but yeah, so it kind of makes sense. Haven't really had much of an appetite. So I was going to do a physique update with you guys today, but because I have Mother Nature, I feel kind of bloated. So I think I'm going to wait till next week to do it with you guys. But yeah, that's the update I have for you guys right now. Just got out of the gym, gonna go to Walmart, so I will see you guys when I get back home. I just got back from Walmart, so I'm gonna do a quick grocery haul with you guys. Now, a lot of what I picked up is very similar to what I picked up last week. There's just a few new items I'm gonna share with you, but I'm gonna start over here. So, picked up some eggs, and I picked up some bananas. Over here I have some strawberries and some avocados, 4 avocados, and then I have some sweet potatoes in a bag, and then I always pick up frozen vegetables, but last week was my first time picking up frozen vegetables that were plain, that didn't have any seasoning or sauce, so again I picked up some more broccoli, and then over here I have a 2-pound bag of salmon. I picked up some pasta sauce to go with my spaghetti, and then I ran out of Parmesan cheese, so I picked up some more. Over here I have some low-fat cottage cheese, and then I picked up some shrimp to do kind of like a stir-fry during the week. And then I just got into these 100-calorie packs. Last week I picked up the almonds with walnuts, and then this one I just ended up picking up the natural almonds. This has 1 more gram of protein versus the other package that I got. And I usually have 2 of these a day, and 7 come in a box, so I pick up 2, and that'll last me a week. Now, last week was my first time picking up the Chobani yogurts that were plain with no flavor. Usually I get the strawberry and the blueberry, and honestly, these are disgusting. I wish I would have videotaped my face like trying it for the first time. It was horrible. So usually I always have the Chobani yogurt with a banana, so I ended up just mixing my banana in here. And then I also had some leftover granola from when I used to have like acai bowls. So I ended up mixing in my leftover granola into this with the banana and kind of made it into a parfait. So it makes it a lot more bearable, and so that's actually what I'm going to do. So I picked up some more granola, but I picked up some granola with protein by Nature Valley, the oats and honey flavor, which I actually like their oats and honey crunchy like granola bar. So I'm excited to try this. And then I was making life decisions in the protein bar aisle. Usually I go with Omega, which I haven't had in a while, and Walmart didn't have the flavor that I usually get, so I ended up picking up the Power Crunch bar. I've never had these before, so kind of scared to try them, but I'm excited, so we'll see. I'll let you guys know what I think. And then outside of food, I picked up a few items for the house. Again, Xena had an accident this morning, so I ended up throwing out my mop and or my mop head and just got a new one. So I picked up a new mop head, and then here I have some dry shampoo. I go to the gym literally every single day, so this saves me between washes. I get the Baptiste, and I picked up Floral and Flirty blush as the smell or flavor, whatever. And then over here I just have some Clorox wipes. So that is my grocery haul for today, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and put all this away. I'm gonna have breakfast, and then I'm gonna sit down with you guys and talk about my stuff. Hey guys, so I did want to sit down and talk to you guys about my stats before I hopped in the shower and washed my hair and kind of got my day started. I did weigh myself this morning and I have my stats actually written down on a piece of paper below the camera, so I'm sorry if I'm looking down a lot. But my weight is 105.8, and earlier in the week I was at 107, today I'm at 105. Again, the last 2 days I didn't have much of an appetite because I did get my period this morning, and I was going to do a physique update for you guys, but I'm feeling kind of bloated, so I'm going to push that off till next week. But I'm not really concerned with my weight, you know, it fluctuates. I'm sure next week I'll be back at 107 or 108. But the numbers that I'm really concerned with are the ones on the left-hand side, right next to my weight. The top one was my body fat percentage, which is at 16.6%. Now, this is going to fluctuate with my weight, so I'm going to target for like 12% body fat. But again, you know, it's going to fluctuate with my weight, so I'm just going to monitor it.
below that was my muscle percentage, which is 37.9. Ideally, I'd like to get this number up, so that's something I'm going to strive for as well. And then below that was my body mass index at 18. 18 is a good range for me to be at for my height and my weight. Not really concerned with that. Anything over 25 is considered unhealthy and obese, but 18 is a good range for, you know, my body stature where I'm at, so I'm not concerned with that number. Now on the right hand side, all the way at the top, was my water content, which is 58.8%. That's actually a good range for me to be at. The average adult has about 60% water content in their body, so I'm not really concerned with that number. Below that was my bone weight, which was 4.6%. That again is a healthy range for me to be at. So all the way at the bottom was my calorie consumption, and it says I should have 2245 calories a day to maintain my current weight. And it's not that far off from what I have in MyFitnessPal, which is 2160. So roughly I'm having about 2100 to 2200 calories a day to maintain my weight. But yeah, like I'm really happy with my stats, nothing too concerning. I do want to get my body fat percentage down and my muscle percentage up. So those are the two numbers that I'm really going to be focused on, and I'm just going to be aware of my weight. And yeah, so I did end up writing a blog post about understanding your measurements on my website. I'll have it linked down below if you guys want to check it out, but I did want to go over my stats with you guys, and yeah. All right, so with that said, I'm going to hop in the shower, wash my hair, and get my day started, so I will see you guys in a little bit. So for breakfast, I had oatmeal and a Chobani yogurt with some granola and a banana, and now for lunch, I'm making 3 scrambled eggs mixed with some mushrooms and some diced peppers. Alright guys, so I just got back from the Sawgrass Mall. I ended up going to Converse and I got my first pair of Converse shoes. I got them in white and I also got them in black. So I'm really excited to try these out. Alright, so I'm boiling some water over here, guys. I'm actually gonna make spaghetti for dinner. So over here I have the pasta sauce that I like. I'm gonna measure out 1/2 cup of that. Over here I have some Parmesan cheese. I'm gonna measure out 2 tablespoons of that. And then I've actually already measured out 2 ounces of this 100% whole grain spaghetti. And this is actually the food scale that I picked up at Bed Bath & Beyond that you guys saw in one of my videos a while back. So I've been measuring out my food for a while now. I just haven't really shown it on my channel and I don't know why. So definitely want to share that with you guys tonight. So yeah, making pasta or spaghetti, whatever you want to call it. All right guys, so I am having this cheat meal. Do not judge me. Today is Sunday. So Game of Thrones is coming on and this is happening.